Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
When my name was called to the mountain, you did not speak it back.
Grotta, you're okay. You stayed alone out here. Like always.
All Mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother. And provide for me once more.
I hunted these rabbits before, Grotta. Here, they're yours.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, All Mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grotta. I'll see what I can do. The brave trail up the rocks is close by. Grotta may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way. I'd have to ditch something. This looks promising.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all mothers, she's never lonely. There's Grata, all alone with Allmother, the only way she knows.
Here are your prayer beads, Grata. Be careful. The embrace isn't as safe as it was.
Allmother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
Grata. For a long time, Rost and I helped you. But, Rost is gone now. And I've been made a seeker. I need you to be strong, Grata. If not for Rost or me, then for Allmother. Okay?
Allmother. So many of your saplings and fledglings grow. Become strong and pass from my sight. It is your will, and the memories are my treasure. Allmother, hear me as I count off my years of devotion